Africa's finest lodges, the Bumi Hills Safari Lodge by Africa Bush Camps. Now it is a joy to share in this moment with all the people who made this possible. Tourism is one of the industries in Mashonaland and West Province that can contribute to national economic growth very quickly. The vision of the directors of African Bush Camps will lead to Bumi Hills Safari Lodge contributing to sustainable development, including poverty reduction, which enhances national efforts for economic turnaround strategy. After all, tourism is an important economic growth driver, which derives from its potential towards exploitation of economies of scale by relieving the foreign exchange constraint, raising efficiency through increased competition, promoting the diffusion of technical knowledge as an important source of income, employment, and wealth. Ladies and gentlemen, the directors and management of Africa Bush Camps should be highly commended for their resilience to challenges that affected the tourism sector and other economic sectors.
The vision of the Ministry of Tourism is still, as he says, that tourism is expected to be a key pillar of the economy after agriculture, mining, and manufacturing. Well, not after, but it should be hanging up in there, contributing a lot to the GDP of the economy. And so there's a lot of expectation. What we've come to witness today is exactly what is expected to happen in terms of evidence and results, key results of activities, businesses, actions that have been taken to promote the tourism industry. I'll speak a little more about that later. The next, alongside growing the economy, is that tourism is expected to create more incomes and more jobs for people. So that's a priority. Another, and I think the last one, is that of conservation. That you here in Bumi understand more than anyone else. Because without good conservation strategies, we wouldn't have the product of biodiversity that we have here. So tourism and biodiversity, conservation of our biodiversity is critical. That's another priority that we have in tourism. So I thought I should just share this for you so that you know that at least at the policy level, those are some of the priorities we are working on. And I'm just so pleased, and I just in conclusion want to take this opportunity again on behalf of the Minister of Tourism to congratulate Africa Bush Camps, Bumi Hills, and all those around here for this wonderful, wonderful project that you have invested a lot in and that we expect to reap a lot more for the rest of us here. And we wish you all the best, and certainly you, and a lot more, I will certainly be trying to come back, but I hope that we can encourage a lot more Zimbabweans. We expect to see a lot of publicity from this. We wish you all the best.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.